you saw a line, and I think there was about 50 people when, by my count, when the doors opened. What does that say to you?
That's a very encouraging sign to see people lined up before early voting actually started in order to make sure they got their votes in. So I hope that's a healthy sign that people will take advantage of early voting, which starts today. Come on out and vote. We have different places in the counties that you can vote, early vote from now until next Thursday. And then, of course, April 3rd is the primary day itself.
Let me ask you about the Trayvon Martin case in Florida. Do you feel that the Justice Department should be investigating this or take a more active role in investigating this?
I strongly support the investigation by the federal government. We need to know all the facts of what happened here. It is very clear that this is a tragedy that never should have happened, and that we need to get the facts out, and we need to hold accountable those who are responsible.